So, welcome to Electronica 2022. I'm here at the Texas Instruments booth. We're in the high voltage section, and I'm here with Herman, and we're going to be talking a little bit about high voltage and automotive. So, Herman, obviously there's a trend with electrical vehicles. Yeah. Electrical vehicles are requiring higher and higher voltages. Can you talk a little bit about what you see are the trends with high voltage in the car?
Absolutely, yes. So with the accelerating growth of the electric vehicle market, automotive design engineers are looking for ways to increase efficiency, reliability, but at the same time reducing the overall weight of the heaviest part of the electric vehicle, which is the powertrain. So in order to meet this need of a smaller size, higher reliability, and improving the overall range of the electric vehicle, automotive design engineers are transitioning to a new distributor architecture for their power scheme. This distributor architecture power scheme allows the designers to use one isolated bias supply for each isolated gate driver. And the reason why this is important is because if in case one of the bias supplies fails, the remaining of the isolated bias supplies remain operational. So when the car is going at full speed, it allows the car to drive, continue driving safe.
So you have here obviously some demonstrations of the technology that TI is providing to our customers. Can you talk us through a little bit about what it is that you're actually showing today?
Absolutely, yeah. So here today, we have this demo highlighting this isolated DC to DC module with integrated transformer. It's the UCC 14240-Q1. It's able to support up to 1.5 watts of output power at 105C. And we also have this isolated gate driver, which is a functional safety capable isolated gate driver, supporting up to 30 amps of dry current. These two solutions offer the size and efficiency advantages that you need in order to meet the high power density and high system efficiency needs that automotive system designers are looking for. With the small height of these two solutions is a 3.55 millimeter height, you're able to achieve a power solution that is able to reduce the overall size by more than 50%.
And therefore reduce the weight of the system.
Absolutely.
Excellent. And if a customer wanted to get hold of one of these, where would they go?
Yes, they will go to TI.com and search for the PMP 22817.
Excellent. So, thank you very much. Hope that was interesting to you. If you want to find out more about what we're doing with high voltage electronics and automotive, please visit TI.com.